Hello everyone, today I want to do two things. Number one, I want to show you my ThinkPad Ultra Bass. Yes, I bought Ultra Bass and I have never really used Ultra Bass before, although I have used ThinkPads for many years, but I never really got a chance to use it before. And recently I thought I'll probably purchase it because now I have two ThinkPads, and it is actually very convenient for me because when I'm changing my laptops, I just lift the laptop from the Ultra Bass and then I'm done. And the second thing that I want to do is I want to also edit this video using Kden Live, and let us see how it goes. By the way, the weather in UK today is really strange. It was sunny, then it was raining, and now it is windy and sunny at the same time. So this is my grid setup, and as you can see here right now, this machine is resting on this Ultra Bass. So let us take a look at the Ultra Bass. So if you notice on the back side, let me show you with a lot of light. So this is the Ultra Bass, and as you can see on the left hand side, there is this option to insert CD drive, but I'm going to get one Ultra Bay, I believe. So if you have Ultra Bay, you can actually insert one hard disk. So it is actually very convenient. All you need to do, you need to pull this out if you can. Let me just do it very quickly just to show you. So this is right now nothing but one tray, and I believe you can buy Ultra Bay Caddy so that you can use the external hard disk, not really external hard disk, but you can use any hard disk that you may have already with you, because I do have hard disk, not really the SSD, but a normal hard disk, which I'll probably insert here, and I'll keep it here for maybe storing files that I don't really need every day or all the time. I'll probably store my music. And the best part is that if you look on the back side, there are so many ports. So I guess we have 1, 2, 3, 4 USB, and I believe this one is, I don't really know what is there. I think it is display port, of course the power and the VGA, and you have mic input and speaker output, and of course the LAN, which is always needed. And on the left hand side, nothing much. There is a light here. I don't really know what this light is all about. I have no idea. I mean, I'll probably search online. And when you place the laptop here, you just need to place it, and it will immediately start working. And if you want to lift the laptop, you need to, I think, pull this. Yeah, you need to pull this. Like there is a lever kind of a thing that you can just pull out, and you can then lift the laptop. So when I'm working on my ThinkPad number one, I have this ThinkPad that I bought recently, which I am still trying to set up. I have used one Windows hard disk, which I had from my HP laptop, and I'm using it for playing games. But because the good thing about ThinkPads is that you can actually hot swap the hard disk. So if you want to, let us say, insert Windows hard disk, then you can, and it will boot into Windows. Or maybe you can you can have multiple hard disk. I mean, one hard disk along with mSATA drive, which I don't really have. I don't really have mSATA. I'll probably get it. But you can also, I believe, instead of doing dual boot and installing Windows and Linux at the same time, maybe on the same hard disk, or maybe using Grub, I guess, which people do. But I'm not really too much into dual boot. I prefer keeping one operating system on one drive. So for that laptop, what I do normally when I have to work on it, I just lift this one. This is of course running Arch Linux. This is of course my main operating system. If you're watching my ThinkPad videos, I have been using Arch Linux for more than 6 months, almost 6 months now. Yeah, roughly 6 months, and I think I'm quite happy with that. I don't really use Fedora anymore on any of my on my laptops, although I miss Fedora a bit. But I think Arch Linux is simple, and you are always conscious of the applications that are running. So I will now be editing this video on Kden Live, which I installed last week, but I never really played too much with it. So let us see how it goes.